Chicago yielded a good number of movie locations, as it served as the favorite setting for John Hughes' teen comedies of the 1980s.
Bueller? Bueller? Bueller?
He's sick.
Glenbrook North High School is both the alma mater to Ferris Bueller and The Breakfast Club.
Once again, let me tell you how deeply saddened I am by your loss. I had a grandmother once. Two, actually. Between grief and nothing. I'll take grief.
Great.
Oh, Sloan, dear. Hurry along now.